Hey, we're here today at Williams Gross Run and Olympic. Everybody bailed except for new guy Mark, who saw us coming the other way last week at Loudon. He lives in Barrie. They got a little bit of rain overnight. There's nothing happening here now. It's just overcast. We got another Dave from Toronto and his buddy Mark, another Mark. So we're gonna give it a whirl and see what's what. This way, this way. Where do you want to go?
Just go down here and hang on right and do that.
Okay, do the first loop.
Come back and go across the road.
Yep.
And then maybe go up the road and do that.
No worries, we'll follow. Okay, we'll let the new guys lead. Looks like they race. See how, what's what. And well, we just found out that new Mark. Not Mark that was coming with me, but the Mark and Dave that we just tagged along with are both retired firefighters. One's from Toronto, and Mark is from Mississauga, and he did runs with Uncle Dave and Mike McGovern and those new Bruce Caves as well. So you never know who you're gonna find in the middle of the Simcoe Forest. Yeah. I did always try and get over that root. Thank you. That one stump in the middle was a bit of a surprise there.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, there's a couple.
Two of them.
I was just saying a mark, dude, that's a way more overgrown than I remember it.
Yeah. On the first section, but the second part, once you get into the single track's not bad. Left, yeah, left. That one stump in the middle was a bit of a surprise there.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, there's a couple.
Two of them.
I was just saying a mark, dude, that's way more overgrown than
I remember
it. Yeah. I've been in there and
I remember it. The other side you're talking about?
What?
Really?
On the first section, but the second part, once you get into the single track's not bad. Left, yeah, left.